9 people camped out for several days outside a central Melbourne cemetery in Australia to secure a plot in the cemetery, prestigious cemetery, Rich.
Okay.
34 plots went up for the market, and the chief executive officer said that the demand was higher than ever for a plot at the cemetery. They were driving to get the grave of their choice.
Wow.
A grave of your choice. The highest plot went for $200,000. For a plot.
The Aussie bastard knows about this.
For a plot. A cemetery plot.
One cemetery, how much?
$200,000. It's the plot that's known, the Melbourne Cemetery, they say, is very prestigious, and that it's like the center of the town.
I have a YouTube friend named the Fat Aussie Bastard, and I'm going to have to ask him about that.
Ask him about the Melbourne site. Maybe he can give us a video response to this.
Yeah, maybe he could.
Yeah, but the thing is, $200,000 for a grave, do you really care once you pass on what your grave is? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But these guys, it's like...
$200,000?
It's like a sale at Walmart with these guys sitting there waiting.
Wow.
You know what I'm saying?
Huh.
I bet you when they opened that gate, they started pushing each other. Oh, we're coming. We're coming. We're going to get ourselves a good grave.
Well, they have an accent. There is an accent involved in Australia.
Mate, we got to get us. We're going to get ourselves a good grave.
We're going to get ourselves a good grave.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a fish and chips.
Get out of the way.
Mate. Well, we're going to have a guy here. Yeah. Guy here puts his pants on. Thank you for doing that. Tell us about the situation.
Good. Raul's pants are on.
Yeah. You got them on? They fit properly now?
Fit good? What did that come off your shoe?
What is that? Where was it at?
He put it on my table.
Can we get on with this?
And it was in a shoe?
We are getting on with this. Come on,
we are.
Stage.
But I'm waiting on you to come on here. But why are you taking us?
You can even pick up a loud microphone.
Yeah.
You could even be loud, Rahul, today.
Can you do that?
Can you be loud, Rahul?
Tell us about these 34 plots. Who are you and why are you here?
I camped out at the cemetery.
Okay.
That's why I'm here.
Okay.
Mate?
Mate? What made you want to get one of the 34 selective plots?
Nothing made me. I just randomly chose those plots.
How many plots did you buy?
34.
No, you didn't buy all 34 of them.
No, I didn't buy all 34.
Not at $300,000.
No, you didn't buy 300.
Yeah, that's not going to happen.
Okay, but I'm saying, what made you want to buy all of them? You want to have like a little community?
Yeah, I want to have my own community of my own village people.
Okay, now you're laying there, sitting there for 9 days overnight. What's it like to camp out in a cemetery?
Fun.
What do you guys do, like, waiting to pass time?
The dead people, we just talk to the dead people.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, we make little faces and say, I see dead people, mate. I see dead people, mate.
Say that again. Look at that camera.
I see dead people, you know.
Mate.
You know,
Don't copy.
We copy Sixth Sense and that, we just like look
so
at
So for them 9 days copying Sixth Sense.
Yeah.
9 days.
Well, not just Sixth Sense, other movies too.
Like what?
Like you know.
Road Warrior.
Yeah, like Shaun of the Dead. You know, like so zombie.
So it was a zombie, like, zombie themed.
Yeah. Like in the Michael Jackson video, Thriller, when all the zombies came out of the grave.
He was dancing a Thriller.
Yeah, when all the zombies came. Michael was in the cemetery, and all the zombies came from the cemetery, and then they were like. Thriller night. So I was in the cemetery, and you know we were, you know.
Darkness comes across the land. So. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood.
Dance,
to terrorize your neighborhood.
So yeah.
And the gruesome ghoulies.
Yeah, so it was in.
That's it.
Yeah, that's it.
Well, are you satisfied with your plot? It was a good view.
I wish I would have bought more plots, though.
Yeah, but I mean, are you happy with it?
$300,000 a plot, you know.
Are you going to enjoy your view?
$300,000 a plot, but it ain't going to happen.
Might. All right, well, I'm glad you enjoyed your plots. You know, if you could spend money, I got something, like, I got some,
What?
I don't know, I guess I had something he would buy.
Yeah, because we should have something, like, he could buy.
Because if you would buy that, you'll buy anything.
Quite funny, I only buy things from what's... Australian people.
I'm gonna set up a pet cemetery in my backyard. You wanna buy a plot for your pet?
I actually only buy things from Australian people. I don't buy things from white people, no offense.
I thought I would say something.
You said something, all right.
Yeah, you said something, all right. We're gonna have to bleep that out. Don't wanna buy nothing off of white people, though, I think. Just Australians. Wait till a fat Aussie bastard hears that.